Hey, it's Sunday. Today is still early, but not quite as early. As you can see, the sun is out, but it's still earlier than I would like. What are we? It's almost nine. I've got to be at work at 9:30 for an 11 o'clock show. Dear God, it is windy today. Look at how fucking fast those clouds are moving, man. Jesus. It's windy up there. Yeah, we have two shows today, again, but weird times because it's a Sunday. We've got 11 and 3 today, which we've never had, and we will only have once more. We've been doing public facing stuff now. I think we've got two more days of school shows. We got two tomorrow, one on Tuesday, and then I think we're done with school shows and it's all public stuff. Which is fine. I was dog tired yesterday. And I don't think I've quite fully woken up yet, so I don't know how tired I am today. But yesterday was tough. But we did it. We got through it. I'm trying to kill time with the vlog because I'm very early and I don't want to leave yet. But it's also very cold. So I might just turn the heating on. Yeah, it's going all right. Work is unique in that I don't think I've ever met so many people on the same job that are like, fuck it, I just want to get out of here. But yet we keep turning up every day. And like nothing changes. Like we're not trying to make anything easier for ourselves. We just keep turning up and looking at each other and going, I want to die. Which is like fine, I guess. And as long as we're there every day, it's all good. But it's also very confusing and funny to me that it literally is every day, almost at the same time, all of us just turning up and wishing for death. Which is a whole other matter. All right, I can't just sit in the car any longer. I'm going to have to go to work. Let's go.
It's days like these where I have to go to bed relatively early. Today was fine. I've kind of reached a point with this job, and I was chatting to some actors about it. I don't know if it's just the way this has been going or if it's kind of mid-run madness, but I'm just getting through the days. I'm just pushing through, just to really just get through it. Gotta get up early tomorrow. We got a 2 and 10 day. 10 and 2 day. Because 2 and 10 implies the existence of a 2 a.m. show, which I don't want to think about. We got a 10 and 2 day. And, well, I guess it's a 2 p.m. and a 10 p.m. show, but still the 10 p.m. show is not very alluring. We got 2 a.m. and a 2 p.m. show tomorrow, but Tuesday, we've had a show cancellation that was pre-arranged, so, there's only one show at 10 a.m, so I've just got to make it to Tuesday. Tuesday's plain sailing, and then it's pushing through till Christmas, but that's a whole different problem in and of itself. But it is almost Christmas, and I'm definitely feeling it. Just gonna get to the end of the year, man. Not even that, just the 28th. And it's the 17th. Alright. I'm gonna go to bed relatively early, so that I can really push through tomorrow. See you tomorrow.